Nickel.
Moi, j'ai bien les fiches.
Yo, if you pause and continue, no?
If you pause, see, if you pause, if you want.
I continue from here, 13, 14.
We want to weigh the fish.
Okay.
We first of all remove the weight of the rubber, or whatever that we want to use. We want to put the fish in. The same thing, this analog, right?
Okay.
Then the same thing with digital. Before we weigh it, we put
weight of rubber.
The weight of the rubber on the scale.
Okay.
Let's use this.
Is
0.5.
It's
5. So we are going to return the scale back to 0.
Okay.
Are you getting me?
Yes.
We're going to return the scale back to 0. Did you see?
Mm.
It's in
0.
It's in 0, right?
Mm.
Then you pick the fish of your choice and drop it. Then check the weight.
0.25.
Sir?
0.25.
No.
It's not 25. Oh.
This is 1 kg.
This is 1 kg.
Yes. Okay, the red.
Yes,
yes,
yes. It's 1 kg dot.
Yes, yes.
If your fish, any size of fish that give you, if it is female, you divide it by 2.
Mm-hmm. Now, is any cage it gives?
Yeah, mm-hmm. Divide it by 2.
Because of the pond, right? Of the stocking?
No, it's not because of the pond. That's that is how it's supposed to be.
Okay.
Understand?
Reason
not
the
point. Any
the
fish,
egg will
any,
be half of the weight.
Yes. Any fish that you weigh it, if it is 2 kg, you are giving, you are injecting 1 mil.
Okay.
To use to measure the mil that you.
You measure the injection. That's what I'm.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Not the point. We are talking of injection, right?
Injection.
No. 1 kg. What about the second one?
No, it's one there.
We do it one after the other.
Okay.
And also,
money.
Yes, they are selling one. If you like, you buy the food. If you like, you buy the other ones. I'm going to use this one because we are choking this injection here.
Mm-hmm.
This mouth, you to weak the amount of injected.
Mm-hmm.
It will be as if you are forcing
and
it's not good.
Okay, that's why there's a different one for,
yeah, for
drawing and different
the,
for injecting.
Injecting, if you wish. But some people they will use.
Both.